I'm Laura Shawver. I'm CEO of Phenomics and founder of the Clarity Foundation. And I'm also an ovarian cancer survivor. Never did I ever think I would become a patient. And I think that has given me a very, very unique perspective in terms of really thinking about cancer drug development with the patient in mind. Two years ago, when I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer, I thought to myself, well, I've been doing this for a long time now, translational medicine, and I'm sure there's going to be some science in my treatment. And what I learned is that while there's been great advances made in certain types of cancers, others have really suffered and have not enjoyed the benefits of molecular targeted agents, novel diagnostic procedures. We've been essentially treated the same for the last 40 years. Molecular profiling is a way to determine the main molecular switch that drives a tumor to proliferate. So I like to describe this as having all the lights on, and if we wanted to turn off one of the lights, we would either flip the switches or we might pull the circuit breaker. We're trying to identify where's the circuit breaker, what is that main molecular switch that drives that cancer cell, and let's just turn it off. Versus the way that we treat cancer now, which is to drop a bomb on the lab. It turns all the lights out, but it does a lot of other damage as well. When ovarian cancer recurs, there's just nothing that can ensure that you will have a successful outcome. And this needs to be changed. And I think this is what Stand Up to Cancer is trying to do, is really to bring the financial resources to bear so we can personalize cancer treatment in a way that's best for them as an individual.
How do I balance my professional and scientific life with surfing? You know, surfing and biotech, very, very similar, because you trying to catch the wave, you're trying to catch the wave, sometimes you don't. For me, I'd rather ride a bigger wave with the risk of wiping out than hopping on a small one. And I've wiped out a couple times, but I've ridden them a couple times too, so.
I'm Laura Shawver, and I surf for cancer.